back once again. It's been 500 years. We're gonna be comfy and sleepy. And that's it. That's what we're doing. Yeah. Happy holidays for everyone. Comfy, cozy vibes. It's really cute. Hold on, I wonder if I can move. Hold on. I'm blocking the Christmas tree, but there's a Christmas tree. It's really pretty. Yeah. Bonkers. Bonkers ASMR. Bonkers, bonkers. That's funny. So it's like crispy coconut or something crispy coconut kind of sounding words. It has good syllables. One of the best words, yeah. Yeah, it's good. Oh yeah, that's what it is. Toasted coconut. Toasted crispy coconut. Toasted crispy coconut. Then you get the crispy ankles. Deep fried coconuts. That sounds really disgusting. Say that. I don't really like coconut that much. sounds similar to when you're walking in snow. Listen, hold on.
Thank you.
Shy Lily when screen door, it didn't close all the way, like the screen part. So I needed to get Velcro to make sure like it closed the whole way. Cause you don't want bugs inside the house. Yeah. But yeah, I was taking a walk on the road between Lily's house and my house, and there is like this really steep, there's really steep sand dunes, and down the sand dunes was the, you know, the crystal clear light blue water and the pale sand beaches. I was big to Lulu. I hate winter so much. It's so cold. But yeah, those are the dreams I had. And now I really want to go to, like, somewhere down south. When I was younger, I went to Mexico. Mexico and the Bahamas. I also went to Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico had like the warmest water. It was so nice. Man, I miss it. But it's so cold here. I don't even know what the temperature is. It's usually like below freezing. Disgusting. those natural cycles. When you see light, it's supposed to tell your body to, like, it's time to be awake. Less light means less awake. Hello, Dark. Nice to see you. I'm not feeling the best, but that's okay. Thank you. situation. She'll be good with Bella because she does debuff stuff like lowering defense, right? Yeah. Oh, okay, cool. He will also be good with Silver Wolf. You would run Dr. Ratio. actually might skip her in May. Because I don't think I have a team for her that she would like fit into, if that makes sense. Because I know Shield Break is pretty huge with like DOT characters, but I don't have any DOT characters. I miss Kafka, and I don't think I have enough to be able to get Kafka, Runmei, Black Swan. That might be too much for me. Yukong buffs imaginary damage, yes. Attacking crit, yeah. But if he one gets 20% damage buff when his field is up. Oh wow. Hello darkness, have a good one. Thank you for checking in. We'll see, yeah, we'll have to wait and see. When the new area comes out, Christmas is becoming like a, well, I guess it always has been, but it's becoming more and more capitalist dominated. Capitalism is taking it over. Of like, you have to buy all these presents, now's the time to buy things. To Best Buy on Black Friday and didn't get much for a TV this year. Seems sucked. Yo, times were crazy back then. Though I remember Black Friday used to be like stampedes of people. A lot of people are switching to minimalist lifestyle because people can't afford to live anymore. People don't have the luxuries like we used to, because the cost of living is going up, our wages aren't, you know. With money for Christmas, I can use it to pay rent. Yeah, exactly. A lot of people are struggling just to survive. Yeah, buy games digitally. The only thing I want is, I do want, like, my desk mat, UG desk mat for my merch and my keychain. These are definitely expensive. Yeah, they're expensive. I wonder if Nick, I want. Oh my god, I'm hungry. Stomach, stop. No, not the stomach grumbling ASMR. Buying a PC would be like buying a car. It doesn't have to be. Like, the PC I have was like under $3,000, I think. It was like $2,500 something. You didn't hear it? Okay, awesome. Yeah, but I wonder, would you consider getting like a gaming laptop? Because I think gaming laptops are less expensive. Reasons why I don't go out very much is because literally going out is expensive, right? Gas is expensive. Buying things is expensive. Doing activities with other people, they can be expensive. Like going to like a dinner, or going to get coffee, going to see a movie, etc., etc. Thank you. That's cool. Nice. Is there a way to get rid of ads for ASMR streams? But there isn't. That's one of the reasons why I wanted to do ASMR on YouTube, because there aren't any mid-roll ads on YouTube streams. Yeah. So I think eventually I might just switch my ASMR to YouTube arc soon. Yeah. Oh, well. Xbox Series X, if I could. Slept a lot today because I haven't been feeling good. I am currently in the cold pain TM. It is not good. I forget when I went to sleep. I think I went to sleep around 12 or 13 hours. Yeah, that sounds about right. The only Mai I know is Mai Ruby. Mai Waifu. Oh. Yeah, I don't know that one. Sometimes I wonder what I make a good waifu. I don't know. I'm not very good at cooking, but I like doing the dishes and organizing. That's all I can think of. Hello, Zero. Understand speed maths. I don't understand either. Thank you, Dad. That's very nice of you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Swan's kit is. Do you guys know what she does? I'm obviously gonna try to get them all. Right. All I know, she's a 5-star. Did you as an ASMR streamer? That's funny because most people. Said she's like a 5-star sample. The JP voice actor. Hello, Ninja Hanzo. Nice to see you. Yeah, I think whoever told you that Nick was spreading false information. Probably one of those internet people who spread false information for funsies. Thank you. She does more damage than Sogo DLC, yeah. Sambo asked of his man attack farm. Kafka, Sambo, Luca. Choices here. I could try to get Black Swan and Kafka, but also save for Raiden Shogun and Sparkle. I don't know if that's doable. My Star Rail luck has not been very good. I've had to go to Soft Pity like every time. Bunch of 50-50s, so to life is just pull every banner you want. I mean, I guess so, yeah. Yep. Keep up with the Corvus power, right? hotels before I got to 5 stars. Wait. One temple. Deal. Probably be time consuming for the first month, like Star Rail was. Yeah. I imagine so. Will hype she will open the teats. Yes. Yeah. Support characters in general, I think, are probably the most valuable, because support characters, you can mix and match, right? You can put them with different DPS, and then they can help that DPS do even more. They're the most flexible and definitely the most safe. Because if you think about like DPS characters, they can be power crept by new DPS characters. And best looking. Ready to join Dr. Ratio to best teams, yeah. Like your calming voice, thank you. Thank you, I'm glad you like it. Yeah, Nick was telling me how Topaz and Dr. Ratio will be really good together. That sounds like a pretty good team. End game. It's Tenny Tinkian. And Yan. And Yan. And Sounds pretty good. Yeah. Now can you give it a follow? Welcome into Steam. Still going. Sponto account. Not addicted to Stardew, definitely not, no. Yeah, I had a Sponto account. I had a bunch of Spondos. Yeah, a Spondo account was going hard for a while. And then my third account was my You're getting tired now, that's good, Nick. She was trying to get into All Alive for a long time. You're so bao bao. You're so bibu tax. I just wanna be your shiori. What the fuck did I just say? Excuse me. What does this mean? What does this mean? Dude, a demon spawned in my room. People's cover song. Did I cast a spell? Yeah, I think so. Try to speak English and you say a bunch of words but you accidentally spawn a demon instead. Damn, hate when that happens. Too bad. Have I seen the new Genshin 4.4 characters? Yes. Said gaming. It's coming. Kill me. I don't know why they didn't put a space between his name. It's not gaming. It's Chinese. Evan, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome into stream. Welcome. Welcome back from ads, everyone. Understandable, Rex. Yeah, I understand. It's like that sometimes. I think it's normal for people to have self-doubt. Like, I do, like, all the time. Yeah. But that's okay. Something that I needed to do, but I forget what I needed to do, and now what do I do now? I need to look up. Yeah, I do need. I'm gonna eat after stream. There's some things I need to do this week / this weekend to prepare for next week. Christmas is next week. Oh my god, wow. Seven, thank you for the follow, and thank you, King Gamer, for the follow as well. Yeah, that's something I need to do. both currently napping, so it's very cute. To be a surprise. Heck, Insomniac. Sonak, if you can hear us right now. Hashtag all Sonak's fault. Spam him after stream. No, it's okay. Thank you for the advance. I said sorry. You spoiled the surprise, Sonak. It's falling asleep. It's supposed to forget. Berkeley reminded me. Hello, Ricky. Hello, Spoilnack. Another content. Content. Yeah. Hello, nice to see you. Yeah, that all comes down to self-esteem and self-confidence, Rex. I have a friend who is also a VTuber. He gave me a compliment, and I said thank you, and he said, "Wow, you actually took the compliment. Most VTubers will like reject compliments." Accepting compliments. that's got to do with a lot of self, like, working on yourself and stuff like that. Yeah. Yeah, if I don't remind me, I'll forget. I forget easily. I do. Yeah. I'm not very good at remembering things. Once accepted, but not. It's not precisely how I feel about my effort. I understand. Oh, can I crack my knees? Did you hear the cracks? Those are my knees. Anyways, copyrighted music. Oh, actually, you know what I can do, Berkeley? Watch it, but I will have the audio turned off. Speaking of which, I forgot to turn on the audio for this VOD. Damn it. That's okay. Well, it happens. What can you do? It happens. Still tired. You're gonna go? Sounds good, Nick. Sleep well. Thank you so much for hanging out today. Everyone in chat, please say good night to Nick. I wish you have the best of dreams. Yeah, good night, Nick. Also, anyone who's new to the channel, instead of saying good night, we say good night. Yeah. Replace the word good with good. Every time I look at her, that's a mood, yeah. Yeah. No worries, Rex. person, thank you. Yeah, it should be another few days and I'll help you better. I feel like I'm definitely not a yandere type of character. Yandere kind of makes you let it out. Thanks for streaming ASMR. Yeah, of course. Good night, Nick. There's a lot of things in yandere. Watch other VTubers, you can only be my viewer, which is like incredibly toxic. Even if it's just acting, it feels wrong. Also, what is squeaking? Oh my god. Nail the girlfriend RP. Yeah, maybe with like practice and stuff. My yandere girlfriend doesn't let me watch unsaisa things with girls and them, so I watch men instead. Bros watching free, for real. Wait, what's... When I think of like animes with like mostly men in it, I think of like Free, the swimming anime with like super buff guys. Yeah, I think I'm Free. I was thinking about doing more like sleep aid ASMR stuff for like anxiety. Younger, I was like a overthinker, and I still am, but I'm better now. But I remember like my anxiety would keep me up because my brain would just keep going and going, and it just would not stop. us, I think there's a very thin line potential as being a minor in that sense. Yeah, the boundary not meant to be crossed, yeah. So I think I could potentially be good at it, but I don't think that's like a crowd or community I would want to attract and foster. Because I think, because there's such a fine line between like cute wholesomeness and people absolutely like crossing that line, it's hard to manage and it's hard to have boundaries and enforce boundaries. And I just, the last thing I would want is people being like, I make content specifically for pedophiles. You know, because that's not so great. No. No. So, I probably wouldn't do that. Yeah. Section of the internet. Some people take it too seriously, which is not so good. Yeah, that's a yikes. Exactly. That's a yikes. To something like hold on, I'm processing. Something like, no, like maybe I could do like subtle yandere. Like I can act like everything is fine and normal, but the things I'm saying are like super messed up and very possessive, like overly possessive. Yeah. Sometimes people respond to my comments on Yandere ASMR videos like, "You must stay strong, brother." That's funny. Yandere to the last quarter. Oh, that's also good, yeah. like storytelling in a way. Like telling a story or stuff like that. Yeah. Bella will thank you for the follow. Completely normal and innocent. Like, hi sweetie, how was your day at work? How was the big meeting? I know you've been stressing about it for a while. Oh yeah, gaslighting. Yeah. I was here for the last 40 minutes. So nice and relaxing. Thank you so much. I appreciate you being here. Hello, Corona. Hello. You know, the classic. Your partner comes home from work, but like, you're yandere. And your partner says that they were collaborating with maybe another female employee. And that's when things get like, oh, you were talking to your female coworker again. Why is it that you always talk about her? You know, that kind of stuff. And then it can go from there. Oh, you were talking about her. Listener's wife came home, but it was a doppelganger. Oh my god, that's so scary. Wait, that's horrifying. That's like horror play. Roleplay. They're about to be munched. Munch. Yandere's dream. I don't think I can do roleplay for a stream. I like barely know what I'm doing in general, so. Lethal Company moment. Wait. Lethal Company roleplay. Jealous girlfriend impression. Okay, jealous girlfriend impression. Yeah, it's emotionally taxing. Gola told me that it's like a lot of work. It's a lot of work. Lethal Company roleplay. That's why she stalks you and follows you around and then snaps your neck and takes you to her room. Wait, that's so funny. There's one ASMR roleplay. Two nickel maids. Oh, interesting. Air cleaning, drink candy. Ooh. Really, what you want to read? Damn. Interesting. Thank you, Mamsie, for the follow. I think, okay, I'm trying to imagine like a jealous partner. The issue with like me trying to emphasize with like a jealous yandere partner is that I am extremely independent. I'm really, really independent. So, I'm not like a jealous type of person when it comes to like relationships and other people. So I'm trying to think. Actually though, that'd be so funny. Are you usually good at role playing? first it starts with stalking them around, right? You stalk them from afar to get a sense of, like, who are you? Why are you here? And you see them taking pieces of scrap from around your facility. You think about the Bracken is really shy. Wait, I relate to the Bracken so much. Because I'm autistic, I don't like eye contact. Eye contact makes me nervous. And then, like, what if, like, one of the company members looks in the eyes like, oh, I'm shy. So you have to back away, because, like, I don't want to be seen. Why are you picking up scrap when you could be picking me up instead, kitty? Exactly. My husband came home with some friends visiting. Who are they? Why does he need friends? I'm all that he needs. What do you mean you have good time with other people? I'm the only person you can have a good time with. Exactly. That would be such a curse to ASMR though. That'd be so funny. Hold on. Write that down. Bracken ASMR. Good night, Nick Bow. Thank you so much for hanging today. Have a good one. Good night. If when in chat, please say good night to Nick Paul. Me, when I talk to them for 13 hours a day, so they don't talk to anyone else. Exactly. Is the worries where I listen to you visit a cabin in the woods and Fauna talks to you about healing? Your solution was so absurdly gross, she places your ears with frog ears and eyes. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god, Nickbo, thank you for another 5 gifted. Jesus, thank you so much. Please get some good sleepies. Thank you. Hello, Will. So tired, can I eat here? Of course you can, yeah. You can go eat here. I hope you don't mind us talking about, like, yandere roleplay stuff, though. Okay, in this situation, if I were yandere and someone asked, can I sleep here? What would I say? I think I would say, of course you can sleep here. If you want, you can sleep here forever. But never mind that. Might as well just stay here forever. What do you mean you don't want to stay forever? And etc. You're so terrifying, Jesus. Oh yeah, that too, watching you sleep. Watching you sleep is also another one. Yeah. You know, it starts off nice, like, yes, I will watch over you and while you sleep. I will definitely watch over you. But, like, obsessively. Your voice is soothing, thank you. I appreciate it. I hope you have good sleepies. Okay, back to, like, jealous girlfriend. Let me cook. Yeah, they don't have to be scary. Yeah. Overprotective comfort, yeah. Yeah. your pillows, and you have no choice but to accept it. What's wrong with my cooking? I promise it's not poisoned. Oh, you like iced tea? Yeah, I like iced tea. The Virgo sugar mommy MILF Yandre, who carefully observed you and knows all your favorite foods, all the things you like, buys them all for you. Yeah. That I know all of your favorite things. Of course I know all of them. I have a list of every single thing you like. Yuppers. Connais Berkeley, c'est pas. Yeah, it's sleepy time. I wanna chat, please say. The goat makes our spidey senses tingle. Wait, that's another Lethal Company ASMR. POV, I'm a spider. I'm a gigantic spider. And I'm going to cocoon you. I'm gonna cocoon you and keep your body with me forever. Yay. Yippee. That's actually so funny. We can come up with different scripts, yeah. Yeah. Face eater monster. Oh my god, that'd be so gross and funny, I know, right? OMR, thank you so much for 11 months. Thank you. Oh my god, yeah, almost all here now. That's so exciting. Really fun, thanks. Thank you, I appreciate that. I'm glad to. I'm hungry. You didn't hear my tummy. You didn't hear it. Yeah, the face monster thing. POV. I'm a. What is it called? A flea snare. Snare flea. POV. I'm a snare flea and I'm gonna suffocate you. Well, you know, it's like a. Okay, just a show of hands. Who here would be interested in being suffocated in pupa or thighs? Right? Right? It's like the same thing, but it's a snare flea suffocation instead. ASMR. Lethal Company's no different to ask. Yeah. POV, I'm a loot bug and I'm boarding your unconscious body. Wait, that's so funny. That's true. POV, I'm a loot bug. And I got angry at you trying to take my scrap, so I killed you. And now I'm taking your body back for my stash. Body in my stash forever. I'm gonna take a step back real quick. See, I find this more humorous than scary. I just think it's funny. ASMR, I need to think of like a scenario of like what is the situation where she gets jealous, right? Because you need like a base of like what's going on so you can understand. Talk about your female coworker. Why do you always talk about her? Like, did you even tell her that you're in a relationship? Like, does she even know? What do you mean she doesn't know? Yeah, babe. Yeah, I like Pokemon. Yandere Pokemon Center lady. What? Joy. Crazy Yandere ASMR kidnaps you to practice ASMR. That's actually funny. See, that's comedy right there. That's the classic, I kidnapped you. And you don't know if you're going to live or not. But it just ends up being I just took you because I need to practice ASMR, and I think you're the perfect candidate, so you will stay with me forever so I can practice ASMR with you and only you forever. See, that's funny. That's funny. This is good soup. Good soup. I should get some food. I'm hungry. My tummy is hungry. It's like midnight. Oh, jeez. The clock strikes midnight, guys. You know what that means? That's so good.